first time playing, they also have the insurance policy to come back to. Penalties out of Cardiff.
Yeah, thank you.
Yellow card.
Yeah. On and straight up.
And we do apologise for the break in this programme due to the weather. We'll get back to the Scrum 5 as soon as possible. And once again, we apologise for the lack of pictures for the rugby. We seem to be having some technical problems with the weather. We'll get back to it as soon as possible. Once again, we apologise for the break in this programme. We're having severe problem with the rugby and we hope to get back to Scrum 5 as soon as possible. Please bear with us. Thank you for your patience waiting for the rugby to come back online. I can assure you we are still working hard to get the rugby back to you. Please bear with us. We will be with you as soon as possible. And I'm pleased to announce that we can go back to the rugby now, so please enjoy the rest of the game.
Yeah.
I'm terribly sorry about the wait. We do seem to be having major issues with the weather and satellites to bring you the rugby today. Please bear with us. We are trying everything we can do to bring it back to you. And we're pleased to say we have pictures back for the rugby, so we will take you back to Scrum 5. Apologies for the delay once again.
How about that for a tactical play? Really well worked. Identify the space. Communication.
Welcome back to Scrum 5. We are so sorry for the issues, the technical issues that we have struggled with, but they have just missed a try by Keelan Gileson.
Watch this kick, identifying where the space is. It's absolutely perfect.
Okay.
Keelan Giles has a lot of work to do. Great foot control in this weather. Just be able to tap it on a little bit. A proper winger's try this. Lots to do. Goes around the outside of him. That's you, Sean.
Ah, he's cooked Cameron Ed, doesn't he? Brilliant little football skill there, and a finish. The old one.
They found the rest. They kick really well. They followed it. They capitalized on it in the car.
Well, I'm afraid there is way too much weather disturbance to bring you the rest of the game of Scrum 5. So we are going to head to an extra programme. So we have Blue Planet for you.
Wales, come off goal, Bob Morgan.
He's one of the best in the world.
It was big, I'm in LA. It was fantastic.
Jim Roberts wearing number 9.
Oh, it's absolutely buzzing.
We'd done what no other GB wheelchair rugby team had done.
A new series of legends of Welsh sport.
We're not just playing for fun anymore.
A little club coming out to Treorchy.
We can put Wales on the map for basketball.
Starting with the story of the Rhondda Rebels. Wednesday, 10:45 on BBC One Wales and iPlayer.
Let's break in the new year at the Masters.
Well, that's absolutely epic.
Doesn't get much better than this.
He's lit up the tournament.
Wonderful. Absolutely wonderful.
They sweat the technique.
At last, the Masters.
Start Sunday at 1, live on BBC Two and iPlayer.
Due to the technical issues with the rugby, I'm afraid we can no longer bring you that match. Instead, we head into the Blue Planet.
Welcome to the game.
Treat us while you're sat here, laughing to themselves.
Play it nice, you could end up 6 feet under. Play it dirty, and you might come out on top.
You're a traitor.
22 people play the ultimate game of treachery. The Traitors starts Wednesday, 3rd of January at 9 on BBC One and iPlayer.
Due to the severe weather conditions, we're unable to bring you the conclusion of Ospreys versus Cardiff. You can keep up to date on the BBC Sport app. And now, an unexpected culinary delight on BBC One Wales.
You know, I really don't like to waste anything.
Bringing an amazing discovery to life, Sir David Attenborough and the Giant Sea Monster. Brand new here at 8 on BBC One Wales. First, a bacon danger and a dastardly plan is afoot in Wallace and Gromit.